Peeps, it's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today, click on it, and today we are playing the map 30 levels. Let's check out rules and settings. Let's see, have fun. Please note, every single level is tested and possible, and there are no invisible blocks. That said, multiplayer is not suggested. Thankfully, I don't have to worry about that. Both players will reset when one falls. Changing game mode is turned off. Sorry. Settings, please turn on all your volumes except for music. Options, except for music. So we'll turn that up. Turn that up, whether that can actually go down. Or not, it could just stay there. And of course, as you see, hostile creatures is all the way up. Wouldn't know why. Okay, so weather we'll put down to 15. Speech, we'll turn that up just in case it talks. Player. Alright. Yeah, friendly creatures. Environment. 50-50-50. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Sim is the AI robot that'll be talking to you through the map. I've created Sim, and she's a little rough on the edges, but I'm sure she'll be fine. Have fun! That's right. I forgot you had to die. Alright, and here we go. Let's start. Hit the right button, Nicole. Hit the right button. All right. So we know how you'll enjoy this. Yeah, so we know how well I do on a parkour. So we'll just see how well and how many levels we can actually make it through. Oh, that wasn't too hard, was it? Well, this one is. It actually requires you to turn your mouse. What? I just, like, failed miserably on that one. Ooh. If you didn't turn your mouse to mess with me, I hate you. Anyways, watch your head. That one over there. That's so that you can't just try to jump straight across. Woohoo! If you have now have a concussion, or if you acquire one in the future, please call our contramentor. Health service. Ha, that was a joke. Alright. This one's gonna be fun. What? I'm just not jumping late enough, maybe? This one I have to run, jump, jump, jump. So how are you guys liking all the Minecraft videos lately? I know with all the different maps in it that they have out there, there's so much stuff that can be done. I'm jumping too soon. That one was too late. So, I mean, if you guys have any suggestions on any maps you'd like us to try out, Let me know. And I will actually put the link to the description. The link to the description. The link to the map in the description. I'm not going to get past level 4, guys. Almost. Did you see me actually getting up in my chair? I could feel myself raise as I was jumping. My dad used to, when he was playing with his games and that, he'd actually move his hands and I'd always make fun of him. Now I'm catching myself actually moving when I move on Minecraft. I think the builds one was the last one that you guys might have seen, or one of the past ones that you guys seen. If not, it'll be one of the next ones that you'll see. And on that one, there was a and I'm uncreative when I'm showing you the builds. And there was an actual jump scare in there. It's funny, but I mean, it startled me. I was like, are you kidding me? But yet, the baby zombie didn't bother me. The one that was upstairs in my room? Nah, he didn't bother me whatsoever. It was the one that walked around the corner and it was right there. And I didn't hear him before. Because normally, I knew the baby or a zombie was upstairs in the house because I had heard him. And normally, you can hear them before you get anywhere near them. But that's too far back. I didn't hear him whatsoever. So as I walked over the around the corner and he was right there, it was a jump scare and a half, let me tell you. It's funny. So close. But it wasn't at the time. So close. And I know I jumped on that one. Can you guys actually hear me spamming my keyboard? Nicole, jump already. Get through that door. I have an idea. Instead of jumping from block to block, let's jump to ladders. And by us, I mean you. Thanks, Sim. All right. Now. That one wasn't. It wasn't that bad. Nope. Don't fall off the last block. Watch your head. Gotta jump right into that. Wasn't happening. And by us, I mean you. Yeah, I see my splash as I turned around. I hit my head. Yay! I can't tell you the amount of people that ran at the ladder in a straight line. Please don't be that person. Well, no, you can't. You gotta. Is she messing with me? There we go. Get ready to hit that shift. This is going to be fun. Jump before you hit the water and then stay on the ladder. I'm going to try to get at least 10 levels done a video. This way we can put it into three videos. But of course, it all depends on how long it takes me to get through them. That's why I figured 10 levels. I know a few of them were easy and I went right through them. But then we have these ones where I'm having more fun with. There. Ah! Shift. You're on it. You're on it. Turn around. Okay. Now, how are you going to do this? Nope. I don't know how you're going to do that. You're going to have to. I'm just going to have to jump and jump real fast, like. The next one's going to be fun, too. Wait until you get up on the top, and then. And I can't even get back out. Not that I want to. I would like to do some parkour and get better at it. I know Joey's been trying to get parkour, that's why I got this map. So that we could do it, but he's sleeping, and I need to get some videos recorded. So, you guys are stuck watching me fail fantastically. Okay. We might make it to level 10 today, guys. We might. It's a good possibility that we won't. I know I have to hit that shift, but I don't know how I'm going to end up getting off that ladder. Come on. I keep hitting it. Can I go back to that room? Why can't I have somebody here that could beat it, that I could just teleport to him? Keep hitting my caps. My cap lock. didn't get the shift in time. Not E. You don't need to get into the inventory. Stop. And I hit it too. Can imagine how funny this would be just sitting there as another person in the room watching. No, come on, I had the shift on. Ladder parkour is not my thing. Especially not when I can't even get. I made it to the block, guys. YOLO. You did it once, you can do it again. It was a fluke. I was almost at it. Jumped too soon on that one. I'll get it. I know I will. I just gotta keep going. Almost that time. I might cut some of these fails out. 5 hours later. Fifteen hours later. Now I can't even make the jump. And then I get quiet because I'm trying to concentrate. Yay, we made it back up here. Now, this jump ain't too hard. It's that one there. You actually got to get on the ladder, Nicole. There you go. There you go. No, you forgot to let go of shift. You can do it, Nicole. The only way you're gonna improve. Joey would have taken it by now and probably would have beat it after he failed 15 times. Almost. Coffee. I'll be getting me a fresh cup here in a couple minutes. Because for me, it may be 8:24 a.m. recording this, but I've been up since 12. I got up an hour earlier than normal. My body was just like, yep, time to get up. Come on. Well, at least I made the ladder jump. I just gotta not jump as fast as what I have, then try to let myself climb up the ladder farther before I try to turn and jump. But yet, I don't keep waiting. I just keep trying to rush through it. And I know you have to, but when you're doing it and you're up on that ladder, you're just trying to think of getting back off of it before you just fall off. Come on. Not hitting it right or something. That's what it is. You have to be in this corner and hit it from there. And here, I thought Sim was actually gonna talk, not just type. That's why I figured they wanted the volume all the way up. And my main volume's up, right? Yeah. It's up to its normal. Yeah, you can't jump straight. I thought maybe she was being a smart aleck or something, trying to give a little hint in the inner thing, but you can't run at it straight. Hope if you landed on the ladder. Just hide your head. Yeah, just stand in the corner. Be ashamed. Ooh. No, you didn't speed jump, you. Bet you guys are just getting tired of this, aren't you? Come on. I know my arm's getting tired of it. Maybe I won't get past level 6 in this video. Not if you're gonna jump like that, you ain't. Couple more tries. I don't know how these parkour people can do these jumps like this. I mean, I know it's possible. Obviously, I've already been over to the ladder. But I just can't get it. Right, peeps. Thanks for watching. If you liked this fail-tastic video, well, it's not a complete fail. I mean, the last 10 minutes of it has been, but I ran through the first 5 levels. That one gave me a couple tries, but nothing compared to this one. But if you liked watching this video, let me know by hitting that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Next to it's the notification button. You'll know as soon as we post our videos. And if you are new and have just subscribed, let me know down in the comments, and we will give you a shout out in a future video. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.